Anbar.IraqiNews.com, over 70 Islamic State militants were killed, while 33 regions and villages were liberated during the past 2 days in western Anbar, the Joint Operations Command said. In a statement on Saturday, the regions liberated included al-Hasa, water station and al-Hasa complex, al-Shirwaniya, al-Tazaliya, al-Zallah, al-Awani and villages of Leheiba, al-Nazwa, and al-Saadiya village, stretching along 56 kilometers. Troops at the southern axis, according to the statement, combed Ajbab train station, Ajbab village, northern Jibab, the cement factory, Qaim train station, train maintenance workshop, Ekaz gas station, al-Masharee region, stretching along 119 kilometers. More regions were liberated by army troops, backed by al-Shaabi, popular mobilization forces. 75 militants were killed, 9 booby-trapped vehicles were destroyed, it said, adding that over 300 bombs were defused, 3 headquarters and 4 booby-trapping workshops were destroyed. 7 weapon stashes were destroyed. The command said troops are still advancing to achieve targets in western Anbar. The Iraqi Prime Minister Haidar al-Abadi announced on Thursday the launch of operations to liberate Qaim and Rawa towns. Hundreds of thousands of messages were airdropped on Wednesday on the two towns informing civilians that security troops are coming to free them and urging them to stay away from the enemy. Both towns have been held by the extremist group since 2014, when it occupied one-third of Iraq, to proclaim a self-styled Islamic caliphate.